Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I want to tell you, a couple of years ago, I had the opportunity to go in the studio and record a song with my daughter. And at the time, she was only 14 years old. And the way the song came about was really kind of interesting, because we were on our way back from a wedding down in Florida, and we're driving home, and we were listening to my iPod plugged into the car stereo, and I had recorded this song actually a few years back with a idea of doing it with a duet partner, a female duet partner, but we never released it. And my daughter was sitting in the back seat at 14, and she starts singing the female parts. And when the song ended, she said, "Dad, play that again." So I did that. And we did it over and over again, 6-7 times. And I'm sitting in the front seat, I'm driving, and I'm thinking, she sounds pretty good. But I didn't want to say nothing. And when we got home, I pulled my wife off to the side and I said, "You know, she sounds pretty good on that song. I would love to take her in the studio and record that with her and let her do the duet female parts." And my wife said, "Have at it." And I did, and I'm so glad that I did, because it was a wonderful thing. You know, for all of you out there that have kids, you understand this. When your kids are born, you hold them in your arms when they're little babies, and you think about what their future is going to be like. And the only thing that a parent can dream for their children is that they will have, grow up to be good, upstanding, honest, straightforward people. But not only that, but they will go out, when you send them out into the world when they're older, that they will have a positive impact on people in some way, shape, form, or fashion. And I have to tell you, I am standing here in front of you as a proud daddy. Because my daughter has grown up to be a young lady who is extremely talented. And not only that, but I think she's had a tremendously positive impact on people. And not only that, but she's had a tremendously positive impact on me. You've already heard her sing tonight, but now you're going to get her to sing her song with me. Would you please make welcome to the stage my daughter, Miss Tritt Sings. How about it?